Hi, I'm Abdelrahman, a senior software engineer at Andela. My stacks are Python and Ruby. Ruby on Rails is a powerful framework that includes everything needed to create database, backend, web applications. To build a scalable and implementable code, we are going to use ActionService. ActionService is a Ruby gem used to encapsulate your app logic into separate classes. Most of us always face problems trying to accomplish dry. Don't repeat yourself. We usually end up having fat controls and models. Today, we are going to find a solution to this problem in the Ruby on Rails framework. Let's use ActionService Gem to encapsulate a sentry logic in a class. And it provides the class with helper methods, like wait to manage the errors and the exception results. Let's see how we can use it. First, add gem action service to the gem file and run bundle install. Send to configure the action service gem, run rest generate service application service. This will add a service folder inside the app directory. Now, action service is ready to be used. Let's run rest generate service name in order to create an empty service. You can write your code inside the call function. In this example, we are going to create a class to authenticate an admin. Run rest generate service admin authenticate to generate the service. As you can see in the charger part, you can define class variables. In the call function, you can write your logic, use addErrors function to return errors, and use response variables to return execution results. Now, let's see how we can use this service. As you can see, after execution service, you have a success flag to know if the execution has any errors. After using ActionService Gem, we find that our app logic is not bulked in one class, but rather it has divided and encapsulated the logic in separate classes to be used. If you'd like to reach out to me for a chat about this, here's my social media profile. Thanks for your time.